Jervis Manahan now joins us for an update on the situation in Quezon Province. So Jervis, how's the situation there now?
Yes, Christian, power has been restored after an almost entire night of power outages here in some towns in Quezon Province. The towns of Mauban and Atimonan suffered power outage because of fallen posts due to strong rains and winds brought by Typhoon Rolly. Right now, weather is being fair and we are seeing some clouds and some sun. And evacuees are waiting for a signal so that they can finally go back to their homes. We have also talked to PDR RMO Chief Melchor Abinilla this morning, and he said that there is no major destruction that has been reported as of yet in Quezon Province, but they are going to check Bondoc Peninsula for some final assessment. And we are still waiting for reports as to how much destruction really Typhoon Rolly brought here in Quezon Province. But most roads have already been passable after trees got uprooted. In the old zigzag road yesterday, we have seen a lot of branches falling, but some LGU clearing teams have already went around to clear them, and most roads are passable as of this time, Christian.
About fatalities or injuries, has there been any recorded fatality or injury?
Right now, Christian, there is no recorded fatality or injury as of yet. But the PDRRMO and other units of the local government are still scouting and going around to check because there might be people or underreported cases around the Quezon Province. But right now, as we have talked to the chief earlier this morning, he said that there's no recorded fatality and no heavy destruction.
Christian. Now, these images that we're seeing on the screen, they're quite strong, the waves. Are these live images? Is this still the situation there now as we speak?
No, these huge waves were recorded yesterday, Christian. Right now, we can see the situation at the nearby sea and the shores from here. And right now, they're more calm. Because yesterday we have seen really large waves, huge waves during the onslaught of Typhoon Rolly. But right now, the weather has gone better and the waves are more calm at the shore. So people living in the coastline might be ordered to go back home anytime within today.
Okay, so they haven't gone back to their homes. They're still in evacuation centers.
Yes, some families have already come back to their homes, but most of them are still staying in three evacuation centers here in Mauban because they were preemptively evacuated yesterday for their own safety.
And how many families or individuals are we talking about here?
Here in Mauban, they are still checking the exact figure of how many families were evacuated in evacuation centers. But in Atimonan, in Barangay Zone 1, there were at least 45 families living in coastal areas who have been preemptively evacuated. And we will be checking if they have already come back to their homes as of this
time. And how was the situation in those evacuation areas? Were they able to properly observe physical distancing? Because there's still this persisting problem of COVID-19.
Yes, Christian, we have went to the different evacuation centers here in Mauban yesterday. And as much as possible, they are really observing physical distancing. And only those who are related or those families were staying in the same room. But of course, there's quite a lot of families who were evacuated, so some had to stay at the covered courts. But there are so many people, personnel of the local government, who are overseeing the evacuation centers, and they are trying to best to maintain the minimum health protocols at the evacuation centers here in Quezon Province.
Okay, Jervis Manahan reporting from Quezon Province. Thank you for joining us this morning.